Also, the National Water Conservation and Pipeline Corporation has embarked on a national campaign to forestall flooding in flood-prone areas. The organization is moving from area to area, putting in place stopgap measures from flooding during the El Nino period. The Water Conservation Body was in Homa Bay County, where it erected gabions and dikes along River Tender to prevent possible breaking of its banks as rains continue to pour. The area is susceptible to flooding, and every residents have been marooned by floods in previous circumstances. The organization has said the campaign is meant to ensure safeguarding of the people's lives and property during the annual period.
Mpaka pale mwisho, hata sio mwisho peke yake, kuna kwingine ukitoka mahali walikuwa wameanza kujenga ikoneni kuweka dikes, kuna sehemu nyingi sana zimeharibiwa na maji.
We are here as National Water to show that we are prepared to make sure that the people of Nyamweso are protected and no life is lost, and also their houses are safe. The way we have done in many other places, like in Migori.
Tuko tayari kama serikali kuu kufanya kazi na serikali ya kaunti ya Homa Bay kuzuia mafuriko ama shida ambazo zitakuja kuadhiri watu wa Homa Bay kwa ajili ya maji.